Hi everyone, welcome to Wisdomer online classes. In a previous class, you have learnt about the four fundamental operations. The four basic operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So today you can learn about the Bodmer's rule. The order of these operations is given by a rule called Bodmer's rule. As according to the rule, we have to solve the problems. The first one is B, it stands for brackets, and O for off, D for division, M for multiplication, A for addition, and S for subtraction. Shall we take the first example here? 7 plus 5 into the next bracket 4 into 8 minus 9. So what are the operations you can see here? You can see multiplication, addition and subtraction here as well as the bracket. First you have to remove the brackets. So how you can remove the brackets? First simplify it. What are given in the brackets? So that is 4 into 8. How much that is 4 into 8? You have to multiply 4 into 8, that is 32. 32 minus 9. So 32 minus 9. So what they have given in the bracket, that is important to remove the bracket. So 7 plus 5 into 32 minus 9. The next one is 7 plus 5 into 32 minus 9. So how much is 32 minus 9? So in the bracket, that is 23. So that's by the simplification, you have removed here the brackets. The 7 plus 5 into 23. So plus and multiplication. Which operation we have to use first by the Bodmer's rule? First is multiplication. Next is addition. First, multiply it. 5 into 23. The next, add to the 7. So how much is 5 into 23? That is 115. Add to the 7. So 7 plus 115 here. So you have to add this 115 to the 7. So what is the answer is 122. So as according to the Bodmer's rule, first division, next multiplication, next addition, subtraction. See this problem, it is too wrong because they have used your first addition. Which operation we have to use first? That is division. So solve this problem in the correct way. Shall we do it by the correct way here? So what is the correct way? So for the correct way, use the Bodmer's rule. So as by the Bodmer's rule, first is brackets, the next is off, the next is division, the next is multiplication, then addition and the subtraction. So first you have to use by the Bodmer's rule. So first what we have to do is here, addition or division? Yes, exactly, first division. So 15 divided by 5, what is the 15 divided by 5? That is 3. Next, addition, the 5 plus 3, that is 8. Exactly right. So the next you keep in your mind. So always you are solving the problems with the basic fundamental operations. What we have to go with this? So with the Bodmer's rule. First bracket, next off, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. See this problem, first division, next multiplication, next, after the multiplication, next one is addition. Very good. So after the addition, final one is subtraction. The answer, what is the answer for 300 minus 198? The answer is 102 is here. So this is the way to solve the problem. So here, see here the one problem. 75 into 15 divided by 3 minus 2. Here they have given your line bracket. So here, so line bracket. That's why we have to do bracket here first. Right? So what is the answer is 373. Very good. So 4 into 3. The next with the basic operations. First, remove the brackets. That's why 4 into 3. How much is 4 into 3? 12. 18 minus 9? 9. Just you add those two. 12 plus 19. So what is the answer is? 12 plus 19. That is 21. So whatever the problem they have given, first you do it, you solve the bracket. Next, of the next division, multiplication, addition.